Hi guys, Tom Edwin here. Today we are doing another food review. We're done. Mummy's cafe now. We're going to Delish. I'm doing a Christmas pie. Christmas pie for a food review. Let's check it out. People keep asking me to do Delish for a Christmas pie. So here you go.
Yeah,
that was a
five
Christmas
pies.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Best pie in the shop and barrel. I don't know. Special. Yeah. Hi guys, I'm here. I have Christmas pie. Here you go. Let's do this. Let's do it again. There it is. Let's check it in. Look at that. Wow! What the hell? You've got I don't know what it's called. Let's look in. Roast potatoes in the Yorkshire pudding. Nice. Wow. That is the best pie. It's the best pie shop in the rest of the world. I'm at home, as you can see. That is nice, wow. Pigs and blankets, let's try that. If you're in the barrel, go to Delish. I'll put in the description where it is. It's near McDonald's, behind McDonald's. Stuffing and a bloody pie. That's nice, that. Wow. Look at that. Best pie in the world in Bowering Furnace.
And that's like, and the way the pie started 10 was, wow. Wow. That's how much we got left. That's a gravy. It works. Very nice. When you read the pack, start at 10. If you haven't subscribed, please consider subscribing. Hit this bell for notifications. Share it to your family, friends, etc. I'll see you guys next video. Thank you for watching this video. Peace out.